realized a big part of my process is making something that I really like, then destroying it, and then trying to fix it again. It's pure chaos.